does 50% on their swim skills and 50% on their tricks. I'd like to say a special thanks to Derek Carell, bringing us all kinds of goodies to give out to the crowd here throughout the weekend. And looks like Joey doing a little surfing over here on the right-hand side of the track. Again, this is just pre-qualification, ladies and gentlemen. We won't be calling it as tight as we will our qualifiers later on today. Nice re-entry on the outside by Yannick Panther. And Yannick coming all the way, making a long haul from Africa. Heard his flight was about 18 hours. As he goes down here in the near side. And once again, riders, you are encouraged to ride in between the flags, in between the floats and surf slam wings that are out there. If you're not riding in between them, you will not be scored properly. Again, this is our amateur free ride free quals. My pro free quals will be coming up here after our first four heats from amateur.
Minute, folks. 1 minute.
sheep on the bay today. I believe this is Joey's first free ride out there in the red jersey. So you can see Yannick with a nice big re-entry along the backside. Dropping off the lip of that six-footer.